Let's see what this is all about. I accept your licensing. By playing Battlefield, you automatically share your profile, game stats, and presence with others in the game. In the Battlefield Companion app, you can customize data sharing via PlayStation Network privacy settings, which will also be respected in the companion. Changes will be reflected when you log in for your next game session. Welcome to Battlefield 1. It's a Nero on front with his cape flapping, personalizing the experience for you. That's headphones right now. Don't worry, I'll be back with Deus Ex and every other game that I started, but I'm really excited about this, so I've got to play this. I will be playing this. If I really love playing this, I will be playing this while I'm playing God of War 3. And guess what edition I got? I got the Ultimate Edition. You better be good, too. Better be worth it. Y'all see that? That was how Ashley Miller was trying to put her hands on me. I was just trying to take a nap at her house one time. She was like, get off me. I'm sleeping. Let me pay attention. Battlefield 1 is based upon events that unfolded over 100 years ago. Okay, so I do remember seeing this. I think I reacted to the first 10 minutes or something. It ended nothing. Yet it changed the world forever. Changed it. What follows is frontline combat. You are not expected to survive. Okay.
We're surrounded! We have to hold this line!
Holy shit. Damn, this looks good. of shit.
Hold the police!
Okay. Ah! Okay. Kill my own people. Okay.
Thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure.
That was fun. Tell you,
it was no adventure.
In the window. Okay. Oh shit. Fuck you, cuz. Jesus! Got me. Wilbur Jones.
Things, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Mostly.
Our boys in the church are overrun! We need to push through! Pete and I are counting on us!
Who then?
My boy. Swing the ground! Keep going, driver! That's our fly boys up there! Keep your eyes on the ground, son!
Okay.
They're moving in from the trenches. Use that machine gun. Mow them down. We've got them on the run. Push on.
By the way, when you hear me hollering like that, it's just my Rambo impression.
Incoming! We've come to the report! We're just a big fat target for that thing! Move, driver! Go around! If you get a clear shot on that blasted field gun, you take it!
To the end.
Instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer.
This game is fucking fun. This game is fun. Ever take down the dudes with the flamethrowers? Jeez. Oh shit, motherfucker. Anybody talking shit, you'll find you won't be able to talk shit in a little bit. Let me have my fun.
They push. We push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the cloud. And a world beyond the war glimmers. Just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, we are the naive, we are the honorable, and the criminal. We are the Bound for Legend and the Lost to History. We are the Knights of the Sky, the Ghosts in the Desert, and the Rats in the Mud. These are our stories.
Not playing online. I have no desire to. Playing a single player campaign. Let's see here. Wait. Okay.
As the old empires struggled to assert themselves, the entire world was caught in an inevitable cataclysm. The war covered the globe. Old empires and new worlds, old ways and new ideas. All of mankind fought. 100 big ideas marched off into the war to end all wars. It was consuming us all.
I gotta turn off these Facebook notifications. Jesus Christ, man. I'm tired of shit coming in. All right, select story. Interesting, okay. Huh. What's happening, brother? Break of dawn. Cool. Let's do this. Get off me, Ashley. Stop touching me. I'm a war vet. Remembering shit. Day 99, kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. Why I'm alone and blue as can be. He don't know how to handle it. Okay. Okay, so this is one section of all the parts that I played where I died. That's what I'm assuming.
We're surrounded! We have to hold this line!
Thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
Damn! This is crazy. What the hell? Oh! So this is what I played before, so... If I play it like this...
New killing machines.
I figured it all out, whatever.
Changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side.
Mostly.
Fear, and in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Damn! Wesley Williams. Get me! I got him too. Fuck it. Played that twice. For what?
Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the cloud. And a world beyond the war glimmers. Just out of reach. The war is the world. And the world is the war. But behind every gun sight, is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded. We are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. Stories.
The hell? Well, sitting here like campaign. Here we go. Play War Stories. Stories 106 completed. Codex entries. Sodia. Okay. Vertical flight. Lord, oh my God. Okay, yeah, all right. How about I play the game a little and then figure that shit out. All right, okay, so this is where I just was, right? Okay.
My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
I gotta get used to this, Lord.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
Damn. Look at this. Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams.
It's a tank.
Find our new driver, boys.
Through mud and blood.
Don't sweat. She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Babes.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business at Manus. So don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys.
This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, I'm a man is wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my manners.
Remember, boys, do your jobs. Take care of each other. Macbeth will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Whoa. 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 Wow.
That damn bird is shedding.
Fall in, McManus. Bird's mole.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
You good up there, Edward?
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove a car. I was a chauffeur. All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above.
You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill.
Where's the windmill?
Give our boys some room.
Thank you.
What are you doing? Take us back into the fight!
Oh, well.
Hold her here and help our boys move. Hold
the windmill.
Here.
Okay.
Clean out all the German guns.
Putting up a heck of a fight.
Square on point. Whoa!
Trench line up on the ridge, driver.
Oh, that's cool. Okay. Come on. There we go.
Nice work. Get a move on. Come on, Edmonds. Our lads need support to take the second trench line.
Wait a minute. Ah. Oh, okay. Are they shooting at me? Yeah, they are, huh? Okay.
We got them!
They are messing with the wrong crew!
Whoa, what's that? I hear something coming in. What's that?
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Drone's dead! Car mover!
Finch, I need you up here to take a look.
Watch your mouth, Finch!
Edwards, get on and lend him a hand!
Oh, this is crazy! Anybody new? I ain't read the comments since I started. I ain't accepting no help. I'll get through this war on my own. Then get back in here. The fuck? Okay. Press another one. I got them right in my sights. Why? Seriously? Guess I just need to get closer, huh? get all up on you to get some shot off. Right? God damn. Bitches. What else we got here? There's one. There's one. Yeah. What else we got here? Woo! There's one. Woo! Oh, fuck. Oh. Ah, fuck. Come on, man. Come on, 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 there we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on! There we go. What's that? What is it? Where are those things out there? Knock the wall down. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-wee!
Alright. Hold on a second. Did that happen? I walk away, it says quit. I sit back down, it says resume.
Shaw, what happens when you mess with the king's lads? Man, you take that.
Where'd that come from? I saw something. Where's it coming from? Wait a minute. They said to kill enough of them. Jeez, that took forever.
Now we cut them all down.
Okay, cool.
Ooh. Ooh. Sweet.
What the hell was that?
coming around the mountain with your gun. They'll be coming around the mountain with your gun.
Calm down.
They'll be coming around the mountain. Coming around the mountain. Coming around the mountain with your gun. Whoa! Who hit me? Bitches.
Edwards, take us over.
Thank you.
on me. Stop.
Hopefully he got away safely. Oh, somebody's shooting him. New objective. Deliver a message to HQ. Okay. So I'm the bird now? I'll be damned, okay. Holy shit. That's crazy. Crazy. That soldier, tough talk. Nice server with your lads. You made it.
You have the look of the devil, tells you.
Is that right?
We got out here is lying orders. A chance. Which you'll do first, you reckon?
I'm sticking your lip, McManus.
See more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead. You'll be a hero.
Shit.
Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
Wait, what? 45% of game installed. Jesus. It's still installing this game. Wow. So, does this autosave? That what's going on? It autosaves? So I can stop it now with no issues. Yeah, because I'm getting tired. This game is fun, though. It's interesting. Kind of puts you there, though. With the, you know what I mean? Kind of puts you there with the war and shit. It's kind of crazy.